Thumbs up. Red Alliance, ready. Blue Alliance, ready. And 3, 2, 1, go.
We're in the penultimate match of the day. 501 doing what they've done all day, draining those long distance shots. Red Alliance sends a power cell flying over the game table. All these robots poised and ready as a teleoperated period begins. 4905 Andromeda 1 hunting down those power cells. They spin up their wheels and their shot just comes short of the outer port. Northern Horizons hunting for some power cells as well. 663, the Robonauts looking for some power cells to send towards the Red Alliance station. 1247, Blood, Sweat, and Gears with their paint bucket carousel looking for some long distance shots. They drain one as the Power Knights do the same. 7913, barely functioning, doing a great job on cleanup duty. All the power cells that the Power Knights missed, they just scooped up and dumped into the bottom power port. 501 making their long distance shots. They're hitting some, oh, it bounces out, but right into barely functioning. Andromeda 1 looking a little dazed, hunting around for some power cells. They found some in the Blue Alliance trench run. 7416 Northern Horizons, maybe looking to line up some shots of their own. Power Knights still draining those long distance shots at the end of the Blue Alliance trench zone. We've got under a minute remaining in this match. Andromeda 1 still scooping up some power cells. We'll see where they take those. Blue Alliance with a slight point lead here over the Red Alliance. Red Alliance can still come back here, but they have some work to do. Especially with 501 draining shot after shot into that outer power port. Lots of climbing attachments engaged here. Blue Alliance looking for that triple climb. Red Alliance looking for that double climb. Up go the Power Knights. Up go Blood, Sweat, and Gears. Up go! Barely functioning. Up go Andromeda 1. Up goes Robonauts. We've got 5 robots on the climbing bars here. Our amazing ref Eric on the ground counting out the 5 seconds. There's some major, major endgame points here. We'll see how those affect your scores.
Should I take the ball down the middle, then I shoot the shot? I move fast when I dribble, watch out for the block. I lose focus when I think of a name. I gotta get my head in the game. Does she think about me? Does she feel the same way? Should I shoot for a 3? Gotta stay in gameplay. I think I'm going insane.
Match number 58 coming up on the board. Blue Alliance takes this late in the day match home. 148 points to 66 points. Andromeda 1 tightens their grip on that third position. 501, the Power Knights moving up into the fourth slot. 7913 jumping up to 15. Those 3 ranking points making a huge difference here.